Into your holy presence and bow before your throne.